India beat Kuwait to win SAFF Championship 2023 final on July 4. The hosts defeated Kuwait 5 out of 4 on penalties to win their record 9th title. In the penalty shootout, Udanta Singh missed one penalty for India while Abdullah hit the post for Kuwait. The match went into sudden death and it was Gurpreet Singh Sandhu who saved the penalty from Hajiah to clinch the win.